You know how we're always coming up with gadgets to outsmart the storm? Well, that started an arms race. You know those rumors we've been hearing about an even more dangerous part of the storm? A corrosive storm that closes in on you, eventually swallowing you alive? Remember how I said that would never, ever, ever happen here? It's happening here. We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you. A lot. You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health.
That'll help.
We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes. Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
That's what I'm talking about. Calling dibs on that.
We've got a bonus in play.
Forget it. This is a waste of time.
What are you talking about?
The armory doesn't matter if I don't have the right materials. If we were in Plankerton... Well, we're not, so forget about it.
Nightmarish?
Ooh. He doesn't go ooh. He goes
ooh. Okay. Let's keep looking then.
Help! Over here!
You saved my life. Thanks.
ただのいい日ではなく素晴らしい日を。
So that seems like a bunch of armory upgrade stuff.
Doesn't matter. No Plankerton mats, no upgraded schematics. Let's forget I said anything and move on with our lives.
We'll figure it out.
I hate to break it to you, but Plankerton is a death trap.
I hate to break it to you, but we're not giving up just because of the death trap. The survivors in Plankerton need us, and we need you. So no giving up.
I'll probably need one of those.
I knew you'd be back.
What else have I got going on? All right, let's keep looking.
Another one. Hey, Clip, how'd you get into weaponsmithing?
Family. I think my dad was hoping one of my brothers would carry on the business, but he got stuck with me. Lucky for us. That's one good thing about the end of the world. Most people I knew before the storm thought I was some sort of psychopath. No one ever said, oh, you make guns? Let's be friends. Bah, fool. Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site.
Again for your help. See you soon.
ただのいい日ではなく、素晴らしい日よ。
close. The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data. Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. It's perfect. I'll assemble the workshop, and once you hit Plankerton, I should be ready to roll. And Ray, I made you something.
Oh, I don't know if that's a good idea.
Just take it.
Aw, it's a plaque. It says, Weapon-Free Ray Zone. Fair. Very fair.
Welcome to Lesson 2, Robots Day on the Town. You hear, you say, beep blip. Now, stop the recording and try it yourself.
Beep bop? Ah! Why is it so bleeping hard? Commander, I need your help. I sent Pop to find the missing expedition and he's still gone. And he sent a message, and I couldn't understand it because I didn't bother learning Roundbot! And now he's in danger. Please help me find him.